inlay, or Mishima, is where colored slip is inlaid into the surface of the clay, giving a graphic design on a smooth surface. First, a design is carved into the leather hard clay with a sgraffito tool. Then colored slip, or engobe, is painted on, taking care to get it into all the crevices. When the engobe is dry to the touch, use a smooth metal scraper to scrape the engobe down to where the clay is exposed and the slip visible as lines.